Open your eyes, Marcus. You could have stopped me 15 years ago. Instead, you gave me the ship.
Sir, I've got the bastard in my sights. I'm going after it. Stand by.
Blisk, hold your fire. You're gonna rupture a coolant circuit and blow the place to hell. Hand-to-hand combat only.
Good work.
With pleasure, sir.
Minimum safe distance.
Marcus, You told me 15 years ago, on board the Odyssey, to take the ship. Now I'm giving you the same choice. They'll follow you, Marcus. Just lead them. They can't forgive a former IMC. Look at me.
She really believes she can turn you, sir.
It's up to you now, my friend. Take the ship.
On the frontier today, the IMC's port of Demeter was attacked by militia insurgents. Reports are sketchy, but indications are that the refueling facilities sustained major damage in the battle. Numerous casualties are...
They just cut us off from the core systems. We're stuck on the wrong side of the frontier, sir. Yes, we are.
The whereabouts of several high-ranking officers involved in the conflict, including Vice Admiral Marcus Graves, is presently unknown.